What's good, fam? How y'all doing? Yo, this is a video for my man Sicko. Shout out to my man Sicko. Go sub to his channel. Leave his I'm gonna leave his information in the description box below again. Go show my man some love. He made a video a couple days ago talking about his grails. And he asked everybody, what are your grails? So I know on my other channel I did this before, but hey, it's the new channel. Why not do it again? Alright? So this is my response to my man Sicko. And I'm about to show you a couple of my grails. Alright? So here we go. Alright, so I got all these shoes laid out here. I'm just gonna go pick them up real quick, show them to you, give you a quick backdrop to them, and keep them moving, okay? Because there's a couple pairs out here. Alright, so where do I begin? Okay, I'll go up this way here. You already know what these are, man. CB 34s. When I was in the military, first time they let us out, when I was base training, first time they let us, you know, go on, I guess, a little break or whatever in town, I saw these shoes, and these were the very first, not these exact, but these are the lows, but the mid-cuts, they were the first shoes that just caught my eye, and I was like, yo, I like Barkley to begin with, but this shoe right here was like, just, it was different, so I copped it. My very first thing I bought when I was in the military, these right here, the mids. Still looking to get my hands on some mids, but I was able to grab these for a real cheap price on eBay, won it in auction. So I got to get these restored in the near future. But again, that's why, you know, this is part of one of my grails. All right, moving along. You already know what these are, man. Alright. Air Max 95s. Limited editions. This is another shoe that when it first came out a while ago, this colorway right here, it was real hard to find again. Later on down the years, it resurfaced on eBay, but they wanted some ridiculous price for this right here, man. I found it again on eBay. I forgot how much I paid for it because once again I wanted it through an auction. I was the only person that bidded on it and won it. It was a real low price. I have to go research that again, man. Let you know in another video. But basically, it was dirt cheap. Okay, dirt cheap. Again, my patience played off. You know, paid off. I'm sorry. And boom, there it is. Alright. Okay. Alright, to you guys, Air Force Ones are my all-time favorite out of any shoe. I don't care where it is, over the Jordans, over whatever. Air Force Ones are my favorite, but this particular pair right here means a lot to me because I had this shoe when my daughter was born. Okay. My youngest daughter, that is. I was wearing these. So, all right. Moving on. Air Stabs. I always wanted some Stabs since they very first came out way back in the day. These shoes right here, not this shoe in particular, but Air Stabs are older than a lot of you 80s babies. All right. But now they're all over eBay and everything. But this right here takes me back to my youth. So, and I like the colorway on these. All right, but had to grab these because, you know, like I just said, it reminds me of way back in the day. All right. Where we at? Okay. I campaigned hard for these bad boys right here, man. Phone posit, Like dirty pennies, coppers. Seen before. This is when, you know, I actually like phone posits. Nowadays, phone posits doing somewhere else, I don't know. But when this shoe first came out, when the phones very first came out, it looked so weird to me that I had to have them, but I could never afford them. And then, boom, this shows up. When this colorway came out, you know, I didn't know anything about camping out and everything, but people camp for these shoes. But again, the resale price in these were ridiculous. Luckily for me, I found a reseller that sold these to me for a little of nothing. So shout out to him. But yeah, man, dirty cops. Moving along. Y'all like to see these right here. Got to wait so y'all can see a little better. So everybody know what this is. No need for me to say what it is. And the only reason why these are extra special to me is because I wore these on my 7th wedding anniversary. So I renamed these my anniversary 11s. I know the correct name for them, but I'm calling them my anniversary 11s. So the only time these go on my feet is once a year on my wedding anniversary. So yeah, that's that. Where we at? Again, just wore these the other day, but these things right here are, again, older than a lot of you cats out there. What's the exact date on these things, man? Hold on a second. Bear with me a minute. Yeah. 0203. Alright? And these are special to me because wore these and then my son was born. Alright? I also had a lot of run-ins, a lot of bad run-ins with this shoe, man. Every time I got in trouble, I had this damn shoe on. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's a good, you know, I look at it, it's a bittersweet thing. My son was born in them. I was wearing these when my son was born. And then after that, I got in all kind of BS with these damn shoes on, man. So, but anyway, love this shoe. Well, not love it, but you know what I'm saying. It really means a lot to me. You guys saw this shoe the other day. This is the shoe right here that really got me into collecting shoes, sneakers. You know the story, and if you don't, go back, look for my Air Flight 89 video, and that'll let you know why these mean so much to me. And along with this shoe, we have this right here, okay? Air Flight lights. Again, it's another one of these shoes that really got me into everything because this is another shoe that was handed down to me from my cousin. And again, I was a Jordan fan, but I was even a bigger Scottie Pippen fan because he rocked both of these. You dig? So, and I do wear my Grails. Real cool. And can't say last but not least. Chrome 8s. This is another one of those so-called bad luck shoes for me because, man, when I was younger, man, let me tell you, I used to get into some stuff, man. So, when these retro and this colorway came out, I had to jump on it. Another one of the shoes that reminded me of my youth, good or bad, you know what I'm saying? It still reminded me of the past, but, you know what I'm saying? Again, love it. And last but not least, nope, can't say last but not least yet, huh? Man, there's somebody down here. True Blue threes, man. Out of all Jordans, this right here, the threes, True Blues, favorite ones. Cause the threes are my favorite, and blue is my favorite color. So, come on, man. Had to even, y'all saw the picture in the background and in my bedroom over my wall, on my wall. And the picture that my family took. I mean, need I say more? Now, last but not least, this is the oldest shoe in my collection. I had this shoe forever and a goddamn day. And I'm not gonna touch this shoe. I'm gonna leave it as is. I mean, it's a conversation piece, and it still holds up, kind of, sorta. But anyway, let's see what it is. Black cement threes, but these are 2000. Everybody like to see that right there. All right. I mean, these shoes are old, man. I mean, the leather upper is still intact, but you know, as you can see, the paint on the tongue is about gone. The midsole, if I wear these, it's gonna crack. You can see, I don't know what I was thinking. I was trying to paint the soles, but yeah, that's a fail. Back tab is all cracked up and everything. But again, man, oldest shoe in my collection. You know? And I had these when my firstborn, Trinity, came along. So why these are special to me. Okay, so yeah, so that's it, man. That's my Grails, you know what I'm saying. All my shoes mean something to me, but these ones right here are very near and dear to me. But man, if I really had, how that question goes, you gotta save one shoe out of your whole collection and the rest of them will have to go. Man, it would have to be an Air Force One. Because, like I said, hands down, that's my favorite of all shoes. All. Alright? So, that is it for this video. I know it got kind of long on you guys, but hopefully you liked what you saw. So, until the next time, you already know what it is. Boy, Mr. NC, stand up. Y'all be easy, and I'll get at y'all later. Oh, and of course, as always, always be unique and stand out instead of being the same and just blending in. I'll get at y'all later. Deuces.